They call me Scoop, but I'm also proof that there's evils in this life that we all go through. I don't wanna live this life no more. Somebody.
Yeah, yeah. I'm back at y'all again. You thought it was gonna stop, but it ain't gonna never stop. It's Scoop Vision Blog, number four. Yeah, it's your boy Scoop. Once again, I'm here to clue y'all in a little bit to what I've been doing and how I get down. Today is Sunday, May 31st. I just had a pretty good weekend. Shout out to Larry Lair. We went out to the Club Lyrics and, you know, auditioned for the KRS-One concert. You know, it went a little, it was so-so in my opinion. I mean, I got some good feedback from some of the people there, but I don't know. I think I could have been a little bit louder in the mic, but that's why we're going to go do that again next week. So hopefully I'll get y'all some of that footage soon, let y'all see how that goes. I don't know, man, just been moving CDs. Friday night, went out, shout out to my man Dom, checked out my man Derek's party or whatever, dropped off some discs out there, got my CD in four stores now, COMN3 the final, so if y'all see the disc, make sure y'all pick it up, it's all official, you know what I mean, you see the barcode right there, and make sure y'all check it out at Rising Suns Bookstore. That's on Route 130 in the Willenboro Grand Marketplace. We got it in two Toons store locations. One in Marlton, New Jersey. One in Voorhees. I also got it in Philadelphia at the Sound of Market. And that's on 11th and Ludlow. 11th Street in Ludlow, Sound of Market. Make sure y'all go up there and ask him about COMN3 the final, because it's an excellent album. It's been getting great feedback, and hopefully I'll do some more YouTube videos, let y'all hear some more of the material off the album. I'm planning on doing Club Lyrics next Saturday, so if you're not doing anything, if you're not too busy, if you're not too much of a hassle, bring your ass down to Club Lyrics and check me out, see how I get down. I'll probably do a different song this week than I did last week. So, shout out to my man Lyrical Gun. I'm going to check you out too. I ain't forget about you, dog. And until next time, I'm going to leave y'all with a little bit of footage from the release party. So, enjoy. Alright? One.
You ready, my nigga?
Check it out. The name of the album is The Final.
Oh yeah.
It's like a final exam of sorts, you know what I'm saying?
That's like, you know.
In case y'all didn't know. Yeah.
It's cool for right now.
DJ Smoke in the building.
Oh yeah.
What up?
Make a flip and stack it up. The mathematics can't fuck with my algebra. Cause I equals infinity square, and you just pretend to be there. I'm in the bushes with a scope outside my enemy's lair. Prepare the man gets the weed and he ain't aware.
Come on,
alert a Pearl Harbor. I just a girl. Pull you a bit. But all shit, look in the air. I hope you've been running your laps and not walking. My niggas in shape. We move out like the horsemen on four horses. Keep up while you jogging. Look strong, but our force is enormous. Ain't no Taurus, but I'm on that bullshit. Nigga, why you getting me started? I thought I was a visual artist. But in art class, all I ever did was scribble with markers. They locked me in a cage like a nigga retarded. They gave me a black pen and a pencil to mark with. I wrote chapter one, the ignition was sparked. The lights trapped in the door and somebody unlocked it. I keep the door open. I mentally lost it. Beat up with my bare hands till I was physically exhausted. friends there for you. I heard music was selling noise, I had to get them back. So tell your boys the legend's back and he ain't going back. Cause you mean all that you smoking crack. My first album, 22 tracks, you know my stats. I took a breather after that, but now I'm on your ass. I hit the brakes for a minute, but now I'm on again. Make no mistake that I'm winning or you're more than gas. And the overflow of gas can make you motivated. See, mama, I told you I passed my auto class. I seen this washed up rapper at a laundromat. He gave me dab and calmly asked me for my autograph. Highly surprised I simply complied to make sense of it. Then he complimented my penmanship. This nigga sounded feminine, and I ain't interested. The young man opened up the dryer and kicked him in. I felt cheesiness watching this nigga spin it. Plus, I only scheduled home acting with some women. Yes, I did. What the fuck you think I come to class dressed like this? Every day I'm in fresh ass kicks, strike polo, looking like I just pressed it. Well, I just bought it, that's my confession. It's like an obsession. Then off to the computer glass just to ask how to make a new press kit. Cause I don't need shit, music that's it. Just the chorus instructors won't let me spit. Trying to get me to sing, I ain't no school pigeon. So you can find me in the halls where the cool kids is. Music class was pointing like a man. I suggest you find a craft to dedicate your life to.
Yes.
Lose sleep and go hard like I do. Create and innovate while these niggas recycle. I used to hide my notebook away from my rivals. I was over. I finished my final.
Wanna live this life no more. Somebody loosen up these chains and set me free. I'm trying so hard to catch my breath, but the demons to the left won't let me breathe. Sometimes I wanna run away to some other place, but I be where I stand, and I can't move my feet cause they deep in the sand for another day.